hurt you. Starting to smell really good here. My parents are cooking something for tonight. I'm not quite sure yet what I'm going to do. I could order pizza and make it turn the stream into a pizza party. Production. Plus 3 health would be good. 2 science specialist slots, yes. We'll need to check our specialist slots soon. Quite important to keep doing that. You have to go soon. That's all right. That's all right. But not now. Everyone has real life stuff they need to do, Ender. It's fine. Develop a virtue. Earn extra culture equal to 30% of net positive health. Each city generates science for every population. I'll go this way. Yes. Next turn. We need to become healthier so we can earn more. We can get more culture, that'd be good. Suzanne Fielding has completed network. Aliens detected. Quest decision, Big Brother. As our technology grows, more and more of humanity's information exists solely on the digital plane. It is for this reason we have established a surveillance web. Through its use, we will monitor all that transpires upon this planet. Unfortunately, total surveillance walks a very dangerous line. We must regulate its usage so that it does not endanger the natural rights of our people. Covert agents need fewer successful operations to advance in rank, or plus 10 city hit points from surveillance webs. Protect cities. Yeah. This surveillance web was built to protect our people, so that is how it shall be used. It will be used to detect and identify threats which are aimed directly at our cities. All gathered data which is unrelated to city defense shall be purged. Cool. These guys are just constantly on alert. Constantly. Oh. Oh yeah. Let us work to strengthen this bond. Reynaldo de Alença of Brasilia. I like that idea. He likes us. He's going the harmony route as well.
Bienvenido.
Discuss a corporation.
Vamos conversar.
No?
Que tenga un buen día.
Aw, okay. Maybe later. Next turn. That music is so ominous. I feel like I'm gonna be destroyed soon. Creepy, creepy. Okay. Gene smelter is quite expensive. I'll go for a lab first, I think. And Saito Nursery would be good because it's only 8 turns. Yeah. I need to get that health up. Make sure we don't get unhealthy. Also, I'll need to start my Nightbot timer for Ellie's stream because he started streaming. Or he is going to start soon anyway. Let me just get that done. Commands, he is playing. Cool. Edit command. And then we have the timer. If he hasn't started yet, he will start soon. You can watch both our streams there. Should give you a link. There we go. Thank you, Nightbot. And next turn. Oh, it looks like we can get some more tubers there. That's cool. Tundra Hill. Our people share a common way of life and common goals. I rejoice in this unity of purpose. Let us work to strengthen that bond. Yay, they like us. That's good. That's taking a while to build a mine there. That's alright though. 3 turns to construct it. You wish you could watch both, but I'm on your phone. Yeah, that's not gonna work then if you're on your phone now. Just do nothing, just wait. I have a feeling we should get, like, focus on culture a bit more. We really should. At least that will give us artist specialist slots. This will give us +4 science and +1 culture, the mark of Eclipse. Quests have been updated. We received an encrypted transmission. It reads, the culprit saw his interest in Tiangong and established a covert network there. We can do that. Bing Qing to Tiangong. Assign. 4 turns to travel! Wow. And we have a trade convoy. Oh! That is good, indeed. +7 energy per turn, +7 science. Is what we give them. Wait, is that what we give or what we get? That's what we get, isn't it? I'm a little bit confused by this. They give us. If that's the way it is, then yes, I'm definitely gonna do that. Another trade convoy. Trade with myself. We don't have any outposts. We can go for Red Sun. They give us 10 energy per turn. Yes. Okay. Gonna wash the dishes? Okay. Have fun. Good luck. Or whatever you need for washing the dishes. It is so quiet in chat, guys. What's everyone up to? Lurking, it seems, today. You're delighted by the robust exchange of goods and wealth between our colonies. Let us protect and expand this lucrative arrangement. He's friendly, yay! Hey, Satanic Nerd, it's going alright. It's going alright. I was just asking what everyone in chat was doing. Because there's about 40 people here, I think, but no one is saying a word. Mighty Lao Empire. Arch is taking a nap, or was taking a nap. That's cool. Naps are awesome. My friend, would you be willing to enter into a cooperation agreement? Yes. Excellent. Ooh. Build something else there. And choose another production. You're AFK, you can't always watch. No, fair enough, Satanic Nerd, fair enough. Auto plant for more production and energy. Or gene smelter for more health and 2 scientist specialist slots. I like this idea, but it will take 31 turns. I'll go for the auto plant. There's tons of bugs, yeah. Trying to decide on the acrylic colors you want to order, and I'm sort of colorblind, so it takes a while. That must be difficult then. How do you decide, Cha? Finally, some company you can chat to. How's it going with the dishes, Ender? Open borders? Yeah, sure.
Está bien.
It's hard to watch Civ. It's not a Sims where you get a new child every 10 minutes. Yeah, true. Maybe I can buy a colonist.
Cognition in the human brain should not be of elevated status because it is implemented in cells instead of silicon.
Continue. Maybe Maybe I can buy a colonist there. There we go. Need to use that money for something. Still watching dishes, yeah. Hey, Hansen, how you doing? Life is a song, sing it. Life is a game, play it. Life is a challenge, meet it. Life is a dream, realize it. Life is a sacrifice, offer it. Life is love, enjoy it. And Lau, I miss you more than ever. Aww. How you doing, Hansen? We can build a plantation there. That would be good. Okay, so this is culture focused. Let's get that filter off. What's... Oh, victories. That's good. Reveals the signal. That's only 12 turns. We need to go for a swarm intelligence though, and then a robotics. So I'll go for the swarm intelligence first. Yeah, I think so. Just means that it won't look good to non-mutants. You just pick what I find pretty and what you can differentiate the most. Awesome. Gonna okay, stop chatting and do the dishes, Ender. Good luck. And Twitch Alerts has stopped working again. Bye bye, Twitch Alerts. Need to restart that every hour or so. Launch, start, show session log. Too bad it doesn't, it completely resets, so it forgets all the donations that have been made, all the people that followed. Usually it logs them all. And I'm gonna have to blow my nose again. So there we go, guys. That cold. At least it's getting better. For some reason it's saying that the stream is offline. I don't think it is. Thank you. What we're gonna do, we're gonna establish a network. Difficulty very easy. McGann. Steel Tech. Easy. Let's do it. Hey Hawkins, we hear you. What do you mean you hear me? I hope you hear me. Okay. Ooh, yes, that seems like a good spot to colonize. I have a feeling though that it's not gonna work because those aliens are gonna kill me. The stream is okay. It's good to see you playing a sim game again. What do you mean a sim game? I would call this more of a strategy. You're kind of isolated on the map. Good to grow and expand. Yeah. I really hope they won't kill me though. And choose a production. Oh, we can still build this, but that will take 51 turns. So long. Scientist specialist slots are good. I'll just go for that then. I think, yeah. I can set it to convert production to something else, science or culture. Is that really the best spot though? We'll just stay there. Our health looks good. Recycler is recommended by my economic advisor, so I think I'll listen. Hey, Roy Dutch Forever, how you doing? I'm good. Well, I still have a little bit of a cold. I cancelled my stream yesterday because I was feeling really unwell. But I'm good otherwise. I'm still enjoying the game, so. Still enjoying the game. Both your culture and science are kind of bad. I know, Iblis. I really need to focus on them more. I have a feeling I'm going to lose this game again. Is this a good spot to settle? It's quite close to my other... I'll just go here. I'll need to go into my city overview, see if I can focus on culture a bit more. Once this turn is over and done with. Okay. Outpost. There we go. These guys can just go and stand there. Be on alert. Okay, let's see what we can do. Nothing there. Gene smelter is for health. Or science. We're okay money-wise, so I'm gonna get two scientists in there to bump that up. Wait, without it, it's 77? Yes, do it. You need my magic chicken anti-flu potion? It heals people? Magic chicken. I'm not quite sure if I like the sound of that. Maybe focus on military and get rid of the aliens. I'm not gonna do that because I'm playing Harmony, so people will hate me for that. This game kind of forces you into expanding. It's the way you get more culture and science. Yeah, you're right. I should expand more. This will mean stagnation, so let's not do that. Focus. Focus on culture or focus on science. I'll focus on culture for now. Because our culture is tied into our science, because for every so many virtues we get, a free tech. Welcome Lurch98 to the channel. Thanks for that follow, I appreciate that. And I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. Hope you're having a good weekend so far. Let's go to the next city. Nothing there? Nothing there, okay. Next turn then. I'm probably completely at the sort of lowest rank score wise as it is looking now. Oh, give a soup. Magic chicken anti-flu potion. Just say chicken soup then. Then I know what you mean. Magic chicken soup. No, I know you don't mean anything bad by it, but I was like, what? Magic chicken anti-flu potion? What? That sounds like voodoo. Our agent failed to establish a network, but was undetected. Do it again! Someone said something was going to happen after 50 turns of this, having this in our territory. Nothing has happened. I think someone may have been just trolling me. Ooh! No, no, no. Everything is magic. Nice. Please don't do that. Not on my territory. I still have a worker there. It's not going to be doing anything. Banu Musa establishes a trade route. Where is that? Well, this is central. I've still not explored a lot of this map. Even though it's just a small map, I think it is. You can stay on alert. Actually, that worker, I could probably move it this way. Yeah. Oh wait, I should probably move it there. Oh, and we should get this as well, the Xenomass. That's quite important, isn't it? Yeah. We still don't have any floatstone. I think we still need to research that. quest decision again. Escape Velocity. This new launch complex is far more advanced than any we built on Earth. Not only is it sleek and efficient, but it can also perform its function without devastating the surrounding landscape. Now that it has been tested and proven, our engineers would like to make some additional modifications. If we wish, they can add a dual launch protocol, increasing the size of our orbital network. Or they can install an automated production matrix, increasing production speed. Whichever we choose, they will surely benefit our orbital needs. Plus 10% production for orbital units, or plus on orbital coverage. I'll do this. No, don't sneeze. We cannot control the planet if we do not control the skies. Cool. You finished washing the dishes, but now you can chat. Nice. That cold, though. You also use the term magic chicken soup to cure people with the flu. It has a lot of healthy ingredients in it, and it's nice and hot because people that have the flu are mostly feeling very cold. So yeah, after they've eaten it, they feel a bit better, so it does heal. That's your story of the magic chicken soup. Thanks for that, Roy. Quest updated. What goes around? Quest decision. If we are to survive on this planet, we must be conscious of our new ecosystem. Luckily, we've learned from our past mistakes and have already instated a consistent recycling policy. The benefits of recycling are already known to us, but what of the recycled goods? Low-quality goods can be produced more quickly, thereby reaching more people. On the other hand, high-quality goods are sturdier and can be used for more demanding work, such as food production, in the long run, which will be more beneficial. Plus 10% worker speed or plus on food from recyclers. I'll go for the food. In the long run, that's definitely, covert operation detected. Wow. Yeah, chicken soup is good. And our brine, it's good. Especially when you have a cold or the flu. I'm not quite sure if this is flu, because I don't think I'm running a temperature, but... Okay, let's build a paddock. Plus one science. Yes, we need more of those. More covert operations detected. We're detecting quite a lot of covert operations. I'm not quite sure who's spying on us. We still have our gunners there. Oh, Nightbot, spammy, spammy.
Excuse me, I have important.
Thank you. Ainsa has grown. Established network. Agent undetected. Yes. Covert agent promoted. Quest updated. Perform dossier delivered covert operation. Let's do it. Very easy, four turns. And we can choose production. Lab plus two science, network plus three science. Ooh, that's good. Let's do this.
Torgovlia opieras nie na potrzeba, a na sprawiedliwość.
Okay. It would be nice if it would display my energy as well.
Command decisions are not made on a single data point. They are the result of a thousand data points crystallized in a single moment.
Unlike the Bite Guy's wonder.
It
and
is inevitable
level 7
that we
harmony.
Become part of this new world, because
new upgrades. Striker with heal after killing an enemy unit or when attacking. Let's go for a heal. A brawler when not next to any friendly unit or oh yeah, this because they keep dying anyway. When intercepting against land and sea units. That's it. It seems yeah. So we've done that. Oh. That's very good. That will take 25 turns though. We should pro- I'm not sure, maybe we should go into this. I kinda wanna go more into the culture though. That's good, feedside hub. Mechatronics. terraforming game, well, floatstone, that's important. Let's do that first. Oh, Nightbot spams a lot. Wow, that's 4 messages in a row, Nightbot. That's a bit much, don't you think? I'd like to get some floatstone. Maybe we can start trading for stuff. Wow, Nightbot, that's all the timers in a row. That's annoying. I'm so sorry, guys. That's not supposed to happen. Trade with Dorado, yes. How long is this gonna take? Three turns. Then we're gonna have to go for that copper and ferroxide and maybe tubers or fungus. Is it important to build on every tile you have? Yeah, because it can, like, it can give you advantages, like quicker growth and stuff, or building generators provides energy, which is the currency in the game. So that can be very important, yeah. You can set your workers to automatic, so that they automatically work for you. I am going to purchase one more here. And I'm going to save the game. Choose production. What are we going to do here? What can we do? Scientists... Oh my god! Oh man, that creeps me though. That creeped me out. Thank you so much, Roy Dutch Forever, for that $5 donation. There you go, fair lady of the almighty lowlands. Here are a few gold coins to buy yourself one potion of magic chicken soup. May the spirits heal you quickly. Best regards, Sir Shadow Dutch. That was a good one. That was very creepy. Hey, yours. Peeping at the right moment. I should make some roads. You're right, Satanic Nerd. I just don't have a lot of workers right now, and I'd rather have put them on tile improvements than on building roads. I should get some more workers. That's a good idea. Let me update that with the capture card balance. I'm going to use that for my capture card balance because that will make me feel a lot better, if that's alright with you, Rory. 52 towards the capture card, guys. That's awesome. So many donations today. Yeah, of course. That always makes me jump. Rory, that always makes me jump. 105 turns, that's too long. Health plus 3. Don't really need more health, I just need more culture and science, so I'm gonna go network there. And we have a quest decision to make as well. Unnatural selection. Through the use of medicine and other life-prolonging measures, humanity has moved beyond the bounds of evolution, as controlled by natural selection. For this reason, our genes are rife with flaws. It is our hope that through the use of a gene smelter, we can bring about a forced evolution that will greatly improve the genetic makeup of our people. Our scientists are prepared to move forward with human trials, inserting new genes into this city's population. We shall improve our people, one splice at a time. But where do we start, the body or the mind? Okay, Ender, have fun playing Minecraft. Have fun playing Minecraft. Thoughts on Civ. Let me make this decision, then I'll share my thoughts on Civ. Plus 2 science from gene smelters, or plus 1 health. I'm gonna go for science. We really need to speed up our science. It is the mind which governs the body. By furthering the knowledge of our people, we allow them to make new advancements towards their own health and I'm not quite sure what that last word was. I clicked it away. Progress, that was it. Thoughts on Civ. I really enjoy it so far. I really like the new setting. I don't think it's just a reskin of Civ 5 because the entire tech web is completely different. As you can see here, tech web is so different. The virtues are quite different as well. I've not explored like all the entire tech web yet. Ooh, there's sea monsters as well. Sea dragons. Did I told you I like roleplay? You love WoW, you suck at it, but you love it. That's cool, Roy. I've never played that. Never played that. No thoughts on Civ Reclamation. No thoughts at all. Have you played Civ yours? Have you played it? Would be interesting to hear from more people what they think. Next turn. I'm gonna have to blow my nose again, guys. Ooh, that's one pack of tissues gone already. Glad you're enjoying it. You didn't so much. Well, how so, yours? Tell me why. I would like to hear your arguments for not liking it. I'm assuming we can already build a Xenomass well. Not sure if we can, actually, but we'll see. You liked what you this played in your helpful. 8 hours. Okay. Intrigue level of your cities is high. Consider moving a covert agent to the city as a counterintelligent measure. And prosperity. Okay, thank you. And we should have updated the quest as well with that, right? Special delivery? Performed the Shea delivered covert operation in Changgong. I think we just